right, y'all. 1, 2, 1, 2. On E, that's what we fuck, man. Yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. This is what I love and can't stop loving. Get wasted at parties from 9 till 7 in the morning. I live for the music, rolling blunts, feeling high, getting loaded, or take some pills and go to La La Land. Spending all my money on dope and extreme high price tickets, but in the end it's all worth it. I like to live in my own world. Fuck regular life, fuck a 9-to-5 job. I'm told to enjoy every moment, every hour, every minute. That's what I do on Fridays and Saturdays. Why should I take life so seriously? I just wanna do what I like to do, being far from reality, cause I can't stand society. It's my own world, I just wanna hear the music. I think the whole system fucking sucks. Everybody's working their fucking ass off during the week, getting totally fucking stressed out. So what's wrong and what's right? I live for the weekend. I live for hard styles. I live for hard style, baby. Come on, let's go.
Noise, Dan. This ain't noise, mate. This is fucking show tech. my favourite fucking music. And secondly, that daughter of yours, who's very hot, just happens to be coming out with me for the weekend. Weekend, 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 weekend. So fuck you. Attracting the worst kind, highlighting the drug use and aggressive sounds. These cunts just don't know nothing about clubbing the late night raves. So let me tell you this, motherfuckers, not everybody listens to Mr. Williams. When my generation parties, we do it 25,000 strong. So people can say what they want, but this is all real, and you know this is true. So just let me listen to my music. Fuck you! Having a reason to complain about this music and the way I live my fucking life. I can't believe these suck-ups from the authorities telling me that my nightlife is to be cut short, closing clubs at 3 instead of 5, 6 and 7, not even considering my after party on a Sunday fucking morning. I'm gonna get mashed up before the sun goes down. I'm gonna get drunk too quick in the pub. And I'm gonna pop pills in the lines to the club. Don't try to fucking understand me. Just let me escape from reality. Ain't nobody telling me what to do or what not to do. This is my life. This is my music. So fuck you.
days. First I fucked your mama. Now I'm smoking your mota, eh? I wanna puff puff some of the Dutch stuff. I wanna puff puff, give me the green green stuff. I wanna puff puff some of the Dutch stuff. I wanna puff puff, give me the green green stuff. I wanna puff puff some of the Dutch stuff. I wanna puff puff, give me the green green stuff. I wanna puff puff some of the Dutch stuff. I wanna puff puff, give me the green green stuff. I wanna puff puff some of the Dutch stuff.
Thank you. three steps ahead. We live for the music.
face to face. Anger, aggression, the only thing we know. Unleash the rebel, never let it go. The battle is over, you've thrown the fight. Put your fingers up, cause we own the night. The only thing we know. Unleash the rebel, never let it go. The battle is over, you've thrown the fight. Put your fingers up, cause we own the night.
How we feel. it, cool. Roll it, taste it, smoke it, now pass it up to roll it, taste it, smoke it, now pass it up to roll it, taste it, smoke it, now pass it up to roll it, taste it, smoke it, pass the grass. My friend, the Dutchie. Just turn it up, okay.
Yeah, 1 2 1 2. Yeah. This is what I love and can't stop loving. Get wasted at parties from 9 till 7 in the morning. I live for the music, rolling blunts, feeling high, getting loaded, or take some pills and go to La La Land. Spending all my money on dope and extreme high price tickets, but in the end it's all worth it. I like to live in my own world. Fuck regular life. Fuck a 9-to-5 job. I'm told to enjoy every moment, every hour, every minute. That's what I do on Fridays and Saturdays. Why should I take life so seriously? I just want to do what I like to do. Be it far from reality, cause I can't stand society. It's my own world. I just want to hear the music. I think the whole system fucking sucks. Everybody's working their fucking ass off during the week, getting totally fucking stressed out. So what's wrong and what's right? I live for the weekend. I live for hard styles. I live for hard style, baby. Come on, let's go.